Welcome to this match between these two teams. This match could easily tip in either direction. It'll just need the right spark. Justin Marshall joins me here, and you couldn't ask for better conditions, could you?
It's wonderful weather for everyone here. Conditions absolutely beautiful overhead. The players couldn't wish for a better surface than they'll get here. The field is in great condition. This is an even matchup on paper, so it'll come down to who brings the most passion. It's all set for outstanding rugby.
Plenty to look forward to going into this game then. Waiting for the referee to get this one underway. And play begins. We're underway. Colby to secure this. Now taken down hard. Oh dear, this could be lost now. Price checks both sides. Sends a good pass. It's a very good kick. Up he goes to make the catch. Colby dodges his way through the tackle. Pollard gets a sudden burst of speed. Springbok could have kept this. Now he gets the ball away. That pass goes inside. And he's crunched to the ground hard. And the ball's turned over.
Good turnover. Excellent stuff.
Short pass. Delonde picked up the penalty.
Definite penalty, Nisbo.
This one is a long way out, but they want the three. Bigger with the kick. Pollard gets us going again. Fogarty takes in the kickoff. And they drive him backwards. Turnover.
Did well to create the turnover.
And he's hammered in that one. Price dives onto it. He's been hit hard. Mostert keeps it going. And this guy gets close to the line. Pollard probing very close here.
Remarkable.
Great turnover.
It's built some pressure and they turn the ball over very well.
Dead right. Slow ruck ball there. Not far away and really testing the defence now. And he's over for their first try.
He certainly knows how to score the tries, this guy, doesn't he? Look at that. That's good skill. Just does all the right things to score.
They've got their five. They could get their seven. This conversion, not an easy one. It's going to take a bit of finesse. And the conversion is good.
That is good. Very good kick.
Now the kickoff. Kickoff taken in. And down he goes in the tackle.
Great work in the ruck. It might be stolen here.
Price has it now. Turns it back on the inside. There's some real force in this defence. Now flat. Here's the pass. He drags it over halfway. Very good run indeed. And he's into touch. So this is a line out. Mm-hmm. not his best throw. The line-out claimed against the throw. Du Toit with a good darting run. He gets crunched to the ground.
Release.
Good run this. Mostert sidestepping his way through. He throws himself at the defence. Now smashed by the defence.
Springbok.
I think they still have this ball. He pushes it on, looking to chink his way through. Du Toit. Nice defence. It looks like they might score here. Spins it off. And a good show of strength there to beat the tackle. This is committed defence. And Benambi are holding them off for the moment. That's still alive. It's still on for Springbok. On the charge goes. And he goes over. No shortage of defence, but they just couldn't stop him.
Nice work. Well, there was some high quality stuff in there.
And they've hit back once again. Quick succession.
They are red hot. You can see it all comes from the pressure. That's how they found the gaps.
A chance to add another two here. Pollard will line this one up. The flags are up. And the score now, 14-3.
Out to a healthy lead.
Bigger from halfway.
Du Toit
snaps up the kickoff. Still there, I think. De Klerk takes it out of the back. No stopping in there. That pass was fine, very flat. Might have popped a head eye. Yes, it's been called. Oh, it's a penalty.
He's dead set been hit by a beast, flattened by the high arm. There might be a yellow card for someone here.
In touch. They'll have a line out. Mostert claims it. Maul is locked in now. This ball's still going, and it's there now.
De Klerk gets the ball to his support player.
Feeds it on. Probing run towards the line.
Delonde can't get away from the bench that time.
Shut down with a brutal tackle. They need to recycle this more quickly. That'll knock the wind out of him. Strong defense.
Curry looking for some sort of support.
Sends it flat. Quickly on now. Great tackle. Taken down in a brutal tackle. That's a lovely pass. Pass inside. Driven hard into the turf.
Coach won't be happy if it's turned over here.
Stolen ball, turnover.
Du Toit
getting plenty of the ball here. Sold that dummy nicely.
Delonde
with a terrific run.
Yep, it's still on their side.
Wonderful.
Superb technique in that tackle. The Lions have stolen this. The number 8
has it out the back.
Lovely tackle. And that's been well covered by the star.
Yeah, fantastic catch to secure the ball there.
Taken down by
the right winger.
Springbok.
Release.
Should be keeping this, surely. Excellent tackle there. Charges. Pushes through with a big run. He's tackled and taken into touch. The throw well contested. Yep, that's a maul. So, an effective maul. Now they get it going. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul.
Colby, not finished yet.
Marvellous!
Defender fails to take him down. Try line just a couple of metres away.
Release.
Steps back inside and beats the tackle. Inyakani charging for the line. Good turnover ball. Price gets the ball away. Pass goes inside there. He's chucked a beautiful pass inside. Curry, yeah, dangerous runner. Now, has he got support? Yes, he has. Just 10 metres from the try line. He gets there first.
They have some real continuity in their play. That's a good result for them.
Simply magical, folks.
They've played really well so far.
No doubt about that, Justin. Look at the focus as he lines this one up. Tough kick here as he lines this one up way out wide. Bigger converts from wide out, 2 points added.
That's a really great kick. It was not an easy angle to work with. This should add some much needed confidence into this side.
Here's the kickoff. Caught and crashes it up.
What a good catch. They were coming up fast.
Price with a little pick and go. Pops up a little pass. LaRue stops him with a nice tackle. Price finds a runner. The Lions chasing well. Lets it bounce, but he's gathered it up. A good pass to his support player.
Oh, good night.
And penalty.
Well, that was dangerous play.
Pollard will kick this. He's a long way out, though. Right, here's the kick. Bigger, then with the restart. Kickoff nicely taken in. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. Strong leg drive. Boy, he can really motor. LaRue makes good ground. The crowd can't believe it. Turnover.
Well, there's a lot of work for them to do to try and tidy this game up. They've turned the ball over far too often.
Yep, that's right, Justin. The ball is set up in the ruck. Curry looks for options. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Players in the ruck doing their job, still alive. Price delivers it on. Oh, and that pass has missed everybody. I think they still have this one. De Klerk gives it off now, and he's pounded into the ground. Inside pass. Mostert has no answer to that tackle. Ball turned over. Jones feeds the runs. He's been hit hard, and he goes inside. He puts on a good burst. Henshaw trying for the corner. Springbok, desperate defence. LaRue puts it into touch. So at half time, 17-10. Not surprising to see the match very close between these two sides here at the break. Some good work being done in the first half, Justin.
Let's check out the stats. Just retaining possession of the ball that bit better. There's been some great counter-rucking so far, and that's reflected in the stats. Some good goal-kicking for them in this game. The interesting thing will be how they react to that in the second half. We'll see how the next 40 minutes pans out.
The second half is underway, so the kickoff is made. The kickoff snapped up, and he's knocked down hard. And it looks like it might be a turnover. And he's hammered in that one.
Courtney Laws has pulled down in a glorious tackle.
Anybody's ball here, they've turned it.
It's already a big issue for them, the turnovers. They're just losing the ball too often.
Yes, you're absolutely right.
That pass goes into it.
Down he goes.
Back he goes. No way through there.
Release.
Slow ruck ball. They've turned it over. Beautifully done.
It's the turnover balls that have become a bit of a problem.
There's some real force in this defence. Very nimble on his feet there. Shut down with a brutal tackle. Mustard going hard. And he's driven into touch. So, line out here. Lost against the throw.
Their line-out has been a bit wobbly, and that one was no different.
They continue the drive. The ball controlled at the back. And he gets smashed in the tackle.
Not releasing.
And they get the penalty.
Oh, you're not wrong, Nisbo. That's a clear penalty.
One against the throw.
They just need to tighten things up a bit.
And they'll look to get a drive on here. And they've got it at the back there. He kicks it deep. Now the chaser is coming forward onto this. Loose ball, snapped up. Sends it flat. Strong defence. Takes it over the five.
Release.
The ball there now. Fogarty lays it back. And he's driven backwards now. Bigger shakes him up in that tackle. Good little step. Pollard close to the try line. Close, but no cigar. He's taken out just when he looked like scoring.
Spectacular.
It's a try.
They just keep building pressure, and the try just had to come in the end.
Shot at goal, still to come, and chance for another 2 points. Right, here's the kick. Flags are up, 24-10.
Well, they have a healthy advantage here.
Bigger with the restart. Kickoff dragged him. The hit takes him over the touchline, and they'll take the line out. Mostert claims the ball.
It was a very good line out.
And they've got it at the back there.
Advantage.
Oh, and it's lost forward.
Crouch, bind, set.
And a good battle going on here. What's decent meters made on that charge? Price crunched in the tackle. Lovely footwork there. And it's regathered by Jones. De Klerk feeds it off now. And he shells the dummy. Nice inside pass. The Pimpy has copped a high one. And the penalty is given.
The tackle was a bit high. There might be a yellow card here.
And that's a line out. Mostert is the target.
They have done really well in the line out so far. It's working perfectly for them.
Absolutely. They continue to move forward. Jicks his way past. He's nearly there. What a run. All the way to the chalk. Yes, there's the try. Well, he appeared to be boxed in, but somehow he's made it over.
Well, how significant a try will that be? What a finish. It was a beautifully timed run, and the gap, well, it just opened up.
Shot at goal still to come, and chance for another 2 points. This is a good test of his kicking skills, not an easy one. Kickoff is made. Polisi snaps up the kicker.
Did well though, didn't he? It was a very good catch under pressure.
He's taken down hard. Powerful defense. Colby dodges his way through the tackle. There's some real force in this defense.
Release.
De Klerk picks the ball up. Back he goes. He spreads it. Delivers it back inside. He's been hit hard.
Oh!
And they'll take the penalty.
Oh, yeah, that was a high one.
Line out.
They're all looking for holes in that defence. Let's see what they can do.
Not Callum straight.
Dickey throws, and that is not straight. South African line out ball. Mostert takes it nicely.
Their performance in the lineout has been pretty solid so far.
Yes, indeed. Off he goes, gliding his way through. Completely fools him with the dummy. Now he needs to find some support. Shut down with a brutal tackle. LaRue gets some speed up. Colby has support. Probing run towards the line. That's two tries in the match now for him.
Good try. They are looking good on the scoreboard now.
What a try.
It's very impressive indeed.
Yep, I agree. Looking to convert the try here. Lines this one up, looking to add two more. He's off to the side, but this shouldn't give him too much difficulty.
Makes his way back on. Nicely rested after his 10 minutes on the sideline.
Restart there. Kickoff taken in.
The click is pushed back in a great tackle.
Smith sells the little dummy and they drive him into the ground. Too powerful for that defender. Fogarty reels him in. That'll knock the wind out of him. Taken down there.
They are having all sorts of pressure applied to them in this period.
And he's shaken up by that one. Price has the ball back inside. And he's stopped in that one.
Here's a chance.
The click keeps the ball moving.
Run into the line.
Not releasing.
They get a penalty.
They really deserve the penalty there. Good decision.
So, just a few minutes remaining here. So, they'll have a line out. Jones dragged it down nicely. They've got control of this as they look to do something with this maul. He's got too much pace. He looks certain to score. He's in.
What a try. That's exceptional work. And it all came from that clever little move.
They've got their five, they could get their seven. And he's not about to take this kick for granted. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. So, just a few minutes remaining here. The restart. Kickoff dragged it. Jones
release.
Stopped in that tackle.
This match just about over here.
Taken down in a brutal tackle. Bigger put some power into that tackle.
Oh, that's incredible.
No stopping him there. Oh, they've only got a few minutes to make something. Surging towards the line now. So, just a few minutes remaining here. Restart then from the 22. Good little step.
De Klerk
is absolutely smashed.
Dutoit pulled down there.
Price
moves it on.
There's some real force in this defence. Pollard nailed in that tackle. And he's shaken up by that one. Inside pass. Colby launches it high. Parry under the high ball and well taken. Carries it hard to the line.
Hinshaw
gets his man.
De Klerk gets the ball to his support line.
And a knock.
Thunder Merva
charging on. Oh, intercept. And the referee says that is it.
Springbok
have won.
Springbok
just too good in the end.
It was a pretty decent match. Untroubled in the end and able to come away with a handy win. The penalty count was an issue, just too high really. They barely gave the opposition a touch of the ball. They controlled possession very well.
Thanks for joining us. We'll look forward to seeing you next time.